Seen you for ages.
Well,
I see you in the paper every week, but I don't see any other. Not the festival at the moment. Can't afford it. Yeah. What do you think of? What do you think of this? Leaving us with no bank. Did you? Well, I hope they use it because you know.
Yeah, I know. The Daily Mail didn't use that stuff, did they?
You know, we had a the mural down there that was painted. They had.
Daily Mail came round a few weeks ago.
Oh, the Daily Mail.
And took the mail on Sunday.
Yeah. You don't mind if I am.
It's a tiny picture of the festival, isn't it? That's all they did. No mention of the bank or the problem here. No? It's ridiculous.
What I was saying was. Like we've
is
got
that movie stuff there.
Yeah, it is.
Oh my God.
Well, don't worry about
YouTube.
Don't worry about it. Nah, you look fine. You look fine. There's a mural down there. Have you seen it with the Arthur sword and Excalibur? Which the
Michelle did that years ago.
The district council told them they didn't have planning permission.
Yeah.
And to take it away, so they had Clinton Rogers from BBC Points West.
I know.
No, no, but they didn't use it.
Well. BBC got loads of stuff.
I know, yeah.
But I think they'll use this though.
I think they will, yeah. Yeah, I think they will. I think they will.
Yeah.
All you are blacks to the whip.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
Good to see you, Mike. Thank you. Yeah.